Hi friends, in this video we are going to see three phase supply connections. There are two connections we will get, star and delta. So let's discuss star connection first. So in star connection, the circuit will be like this. We are having a three windings connected such a way that one end of each winding is connected together to form a neutral point. So let's take this is R phase, Y and B. So this is say R1, R2, this will be Y1, Y2 and this is B1, B2. So one end of each winding, that is R2, Y2, B2 connected together to form a star or a neutral point N. And remaining ends are left for connection to load. One more structure of star will be like this. So one end, that is R2, Y2, B2 connected together to form a neutral point N, and open ends are for connection to load. So this is star connection. Let's study delta connection. In delta connection, three windings are connected such a way that they will form a loop. So just check how the delta will look like. This is R line, B, and this is say Y. Here it will be R1, R2, this will be Y1, Y2 and this will be B1, B2. So delta is formed such a way that second end of first winding is connected to first end of second winding and second end of second winding is connected to first end of a third winding and second end of third is connected to first end of first. So it's a bit confusing, but just remember that three windings are connected such a way that they form a closed loop. Then that connection is called as a delta. Open ends obviously for load connection. One more structure for delta is like this. So it is R, Y, B. This will be R1, R2, Y1, Y2 and B1, B2. It is also similar to this, but just drawn in different orientation. See here, three windings connected such a way that they are forming a loop. So loop could be anything, not necessarily it should be a triangle. It could be of any shape, but make sure that it should be a closed path. And then these three ends are taken for load connection. This star and delta we have already learned in DC circuit. So whatever concepts of star and delta we have learned over there is applicable over here as far as the structure is concerned. Remaining part is slightly different, which we cannot compare with a DC circuit, because there we have seen only resistances are connected in star and delta, but here supplies and loads are connected in star and delta. Thank you.